So that windmill is almost 300-year-old authentic Dutch windmill from the Netherlands, from North Brabant province. I believe it's called De Swan. So pretty sweet. We're gonna check it out. Got a canal. Coming up on the windmill right now. Pretty sweet. We're gonna go check out this sign, see what it says. De Swan Windmill. In 1961, Castle Park Resort owner Carter P. Brown proposed the idea of creating a public park with an authentic Dutch windmill, a symbol of